portable electric tools safety. The use of portable electric tools is one of the most common occurrences on a construction project today. Workers are exposed to the use of these tools constantly. A leading cause of death and injury in the workplace is electric shock. Workers need to be aware of their limitations and potential hazards. Employees should follow the following point to stay safe while using portable electric tools. Employees should use only equipment that is in good condition. At workplace, employees should never use a tool in the presence of flammable vapors or gases. Employees should make sure tools are stored in a safe place. At workplace, lockout or tagout must be performed by a qualified person. Never repair electrical cords or equipment unless you are qualified and authorized to do so. All portable electric tools that are damaged shall be removed from use and tagged "Do not use" to prevent electrical shock. Employees should never carry power tools in pocket. Employees should read the guidelines related to the portable power tools and use the equipment accordingly. At workplace, employees should wear appropriate personal protective equipment while using portable power tools.